Galoopi is fated to life as seeding by its indecisiveness. Because of its hard, leathery skin and body comprised of two heads on each end, each side learns quickly to surrender rather than pull itself apart. Thus, it makes an excellent saddle for a horse or another domestic labor beast.